In just a few days, Health and Human Services is phasing into new Medicare cards. Now, the cards are going to use a unique code of letters and numbers. It takes your Social Security number out of the equation. Jane Cooper of St. Mary's County reached out to our Verify team. She wants to know if scammers are preparing to make April fools out of seniors during the phase-out. So Jane got this email warning her to hang up on calls from people claiming to be from Medicare. It claims these creeps will insist you need a temporary card before receiving your new one, charging you up to $50 and asking for personal information like your bank account or credit card info. So our researchers checked with the Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Services. They say Medicare will never call you out of the blue, and there's no such thing as a temporary card. The new cards go right to your address. No action needed. We also checked with the Federal Trade Commission. Just in the past 3 months, more than 3,700 people have reported Medicare or Medicaid imposter scams. And that's more than double the same time last year. So we can verify. Yes, keep your antenna up for scammers looking to grab some of your cash by charging for fake temporary Medicare cards. According to the Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Services, those in the DMV won't have to wait long for your new cards. Our region is going to be the first to get them sometime between April and June. That question came right from one of our Verify viewers. If you'd like the definitive answer to something like this, get in touch. You can always find me on Facebook or Twitter. Just type in my name, Adam Longo. You can also email the whole squad, verify@wusa9.com.